been a really busy 3 weeks for everyone in BC, and challenging as we waited for the outcome of the election and we went through the negotiation process with both parties. It was a historic election. We saw 17% of people vote for candidate BC Green candidates all across the province, and the rest of the voters divided their vote evenly between the Liberals and the NDP. We ended up with 3 Green seats and a minority government in the BC legislature. Of course, this put us in a challenging position, and what we did in those negotiations, and what I'm so proud of, is that we brought good policy to the table, and I'm pleased with the outcome that we've reached. It's been announced that we have come to an agreement with the BC NDP. It's not a coalition. We've agreed to support them on supply and confidence votes. However, on everything else, we maintain our independence and our capacity to vote how we wish, which is an important value for the BC Greens. It has not been an easy time to have this responsibility on us, and we have taken it incredibly seriously. But the opportunity that we have in BC right now is incredibly exciting. With a minority government, 87 MLAs in the BC legislature are empowered to bring forward good ideas and good policy, and we can now work in a spirit of cooperation and collaboration across the House to bring the best policy forward for the people of BC. I so appreciate the trust and support of people through this process, and I understand how anxiety-provoking and challenging it's been. And I hope that you can see that we have done our very best for the people of BC. I look forward to this new era in politics. I think that we are going to see a cooperative, collaborative BC legislature moving forward, and I'm excited to be part of that. Thank you.